Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Windy City Breakers again on Breakers TV. We're on Breakers TV channel, breakers.tv/312breakers. And today we have a 2015-2016 Panini Absolute Basketball 10 box full case PYT Pick Your Team Auction number 18. It is March 6th, 2016. Here's the team list as follows: Atlanta Hawks, Shy Sox, Celtics, SD, Nets, LMAC, Hornets, Shy Sox, Bulls, Chip V, Cavaliers, Bellringer, Mavericks, New Yorker, Nuggets, Kolbster, Pistons, Douchey Doo, Warriors, Vankar, Rockets, Douchey Doo, Pacers, Eskol, Clippers, Douchey Doo, Lakers, Micah, Grizzlies, Magic Lamp, Heat, Mad, Bucks, Chip V, Timberwolves, Kiki, Pelicans, Cuss Fan, Knicks, SD, Thunder, Magic, Chip, 76ers, Magic, Suns, Mad, Trailblazers, Chip, Spurs, Magic, Raptors, SD, Jazz, Luigi, and Wizards, Douchey Doo. So that's the team list. It's a fully sealed Absolute Basketball case, Hobby Direct from Panini. Got it from DTS distributor. After I get this box open and boxes in position, I'll take off the team list. Give me a sec. Come on, these boxes want to stay open. All right, 10 boxes. Everything is being recorded for YouTube. Everything ships out from this break. Good luck to everybody. Box number one. Empty. I got two thin packs. Might have two on-card autographs. Maybe four. All those packs are thin. Oops, whatever. That was wrong. All Right. Good luck to everybody. Now, first up, John Stockton, Utah Jazz. A very nice patch. Utah Jazz, 23 out of 25, iconic jersey. Very nice, Luigi. Going on to the Jazz. Congrats. Nice start. And we have Sean Kemp. I thought that was numbered 215 out of 999. The Sprue got me confused with the upside down. 415 out of 999. Rayman, Supersonics. And we have a upside down Latrell Sprewell, 914 out of 999. Knicks. There we go. And next up, we have an Anthony Brown going out to the Lakers. And this is numbered, geez, 33 out of 149. 33 out of 149. There you go, Lakers. I'm trying to get that number. And we have an upside down Jaren Grant. Knicks, 282 out of 999. And we have a Joaquin Christmas on card autograph, Pacers. Very nice, no sticker. Congrats, Pacers. And looks like we have glass. We got our glass already. Who do you think it is? Wow, very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Get him out here and put this on him correctly. Come on. There we go. Andrew Wiggins. Andrew Wiggins. Kiki. I love Andrew Wiggins. I love him. Congrats. Big time. Very nice. May not be his rookie. But I'd take that any day. Definitely. 726 out of 999. Lakers. Rick Fox. Oh, very nice. Right behind it. Is this autoed? Nope. Tony Kukoc, 76ers. 64 out of 99. Being a former Bull, it's pretty cool seeing Tony Kukoc in here. 76ers. Going on to Magic. Very nice, Magic. Kukoc. And the last couple of cards of box number one. Magic Johnson, then the box. 384 out of 999. Magic. With the Lakers. Right. Nice box number one. Continue to box number two. Just hit the camera. Empty. this wrapping just when it comes off in pieces. Phone's over there, and I'm over here. Sorry, can't pick up the phone. First up, box number two. Rondae Hollis-Jefferson, Nets, 41 out of 49. Bad time to call. Sorry about that. Nets, very nice. Congrats, Nets. Much better. All right. These are upside down. Fix this. We have Elvin Hayes. 7-11 out of 999. Going out to the Wizards. It says Bullets, but the Wizards changed names. And that goes out to the Wizards. Very nice, Wizards. Next up, Frank the Tank Kaminsky. Very nice patch. Very nice. Frank the Tank Kaminsky. 18 out of 25. Sorry about that. 18 out of 25. Very nice. Nice jumbo patch. From right here in Chicago. Nice frame to Tank Kaminsky. Congrats. Big time. And who is that? Who is Charlotte? Chai Sox? Very nice. Next up, Elgin Baylor. 782 out of 999. Elgin Baylor. Lakers. And Lakers don't go anywhere. Because next, Rick Fox, 30 out of 49. Rick Fox, Lakers. Hero Signatures. Come on, where is the camera? There we go. 30 out of 49, Rick Fox, Lakers. Congrats, Lakers. Going on to Micah. Congrats on the Fox. And we have a Tyrus Jones, Timberwolves, 590 out of 999. Timberwolves. And next up, we have the three rookies from, oh no, it's not the three rookies, but it's the team's trios. From the Celtics, they do have three rookies, but it's not the three rookies. Jared Sullinger, Marcus Smart, and Avery Bradley. Very nice. 52 out of 99. Team trios. Red Celtics. And we have Oscar Robertson, Bucks, 394 out of 999. There you go, Bucks. Big O. And we have a Justin Anderson, 500 out of 999. Dallas Mavericks. All right, on to box number three. Upside down base, and we have a Justin Winslow, 82 out of 999, Miami Heat. There you go, Miami Heat. And next up, we have a Wally Cauley-Stein, Kings, very nice, 20 out of 25, Kings, Wally Cauley-Stein. Going on to Masta. Masta, very nice. Nice jumbo patch in there. Got some sparkles. And we have a Miles Turner, Pacers, 719 out of 999. Miles Turner, Pacers. Next up, we have a jumbo Tools of the Trade jersey patch of Duran Grant, 55 out of 149. There we go. Knicks, very nice. Going out to SD. And next up, right on top, Al Horford and Jeff Teague, Team Tandems. And this is number 25 out of 99. Right there. Very nice Hawks. We have the glove, Gary Payton, 994 out of 999. Supersonics, which go out to Thunder. And we have DeLon Wright, 847 out of 999. 847 out of 999. Raptors. There you go. And we have a Rick Barry. Very nice. This is the third one we pulled. 11 out of 49. Iconic signature. Went out to the Warriors. Very nice, Warriors. Vankar. Congrats. Big time. This guy's one hell of a player back in the day. Rick Barry. The father of Brent Barry, John Barry. There's another Barry. Played overseas. Last card, box number 3, 754 out of 999, Shaq Diesel, Magic, Shaquille O'Neal, very nice box. Box number 4, lucky number 4, my favorite number. Thank you. grabbing. Here we go. Start the grid. First up, box number four, Pete Maravich, 438/999. Jazz. There you go, Jazz. And next up, let's try to get this card off. Ralph Sampson, Rockets. Iconic jersey patch, 47/99. Very nice Rockets, Ralph Sampson. And we have an Allen Houston, upside down, 805/999. Allen Houston, Knicks. And we have a Cameron Artis Payne, Cameron Payne. Reminds me of the running back whenever I see him. Cameron Payne. And he is numbered 1/49. Very nice. 1/49. First one made. Congrats, Thunder. He always reminds me of the running back whenever I see him. It's like, oh, maybe transition to a basketball player. Almost the same name. All right, first up, we have Lakers. CG7/99. Second small stack. Lakers. Very nice. D'Angelo Russell. Flip this. Sam Decker, Houston Rockets. 850/999. Sam Decker, Rockets. Next up. Larry Bird, 90/99. Hero jersey patch. Celtics, very nice Celtics. And the last couple cards. Byron Davis, who's making a comeback in the D League. 60/999. After a 4-year layoff. He's coming back. Byron Davis. Charlotte Hornets. Yeah, he was playing last night. He was playing for Delaware. No, there was just a numbered card of Justin Anderson. No Mavericks so far. Just that. Not in terms of autographs, you know what I mean? Truly serving Dr. J. 516 out of 999. 76ers. There you go. Next up, we have Joe Young. Pacers. 122 out of 149. Very nice Pacers. Joe Young. Great. And we have a Rondae Hollis Jefferson Nets. 198 out of 999. Just about to say 199, but it's 999. There you go, Nets. Rockets, 62 out of 99. 62 out of 99. Rockets. Heroes jersey patch. James Harden. Very nice. Fear the Beard. Slam dunk on the table. Next up, oh, very nice. Pistons. Andre Drummond and Brandon Jennings. 7 out of 1 out of 20. Goes this way. 1 out of 20. Pistons. Very nice Pistons. Team Tandems. Who has this? Douchey Doo. Congrats, big time. Like it a lot. Andre Drummond. It's a beast down low. And flip this. 18 out of 99. Justin Winslow, Miami Heat. Tools of the trade. There you go, Heat. Congrats on Winslow. And we have a Larry Bird. 840. Is it? 848. Out of 99. No, 840. There you go. Some of this lighting in this room, when I get down to the card, it's so shiny. 840 out of 999. There you go. And we have Damon Stoudemire, upside down, 253 out of 999. Raptors. And last card, box number 5, Mario Huizenga, 693 out of 999. Magic. Box number 6. First up, Mark Jackson, New York Knicks. Very nice, Knicks. 5 out of 15. Gray looking patch. Very sick, very nasty, Knicks. Moving on to SD. And we have a Cliff Alexander, Trailblazers, 903 out of 999. Gonna go Trailblazers. And we have a Timmy Duncan, Heroes jerseys. Oh, it's almost the last one. 98 out of 99. Almost the last one. Tim Duncan, very nice. Go out to Spurs. Congrats on that one. Chauncey Billups, 969 out of 999. Pistons. And right behind that, Jordan Mickey, Celtics. This is number 12 out of 149. 12 out of 149. Jordan Mickey, Celtics. Congrats on that. And we have a Kelly Oubre Jr., Wizards. And right behind that, no auto, but very nice. Yao Ming, 65 out of 99. Yao Ming. Very nice. Going on Houston Rockets. Kind of jersey patch. And last couple of cards. Manute Bol. Well, this guy could measure up to Yao Ming. 976 out of 999. Wizards. Very nice Wizards. He's actually taller than Yao Ming. 2 inches taller than him. Perfect opening. 2 times straight. Not even 3 times straight. Maybe 4th time a charm. Whole box perfect opening. Nope. All right. As we continue along, Damon Stoudamire, Raptors. $5.33 out of $9.99. Damon Stoudamire, Raptors. $2.34 out of $9.99. Mavericks. Justin Anderson. And right behind that, Miles Turner. Pacers. And this is numbered 109 out of 149. Miles Turner, Pacers. And Tyrese Jones, 340 out of 999. Timberwolves. And right behind that, Rolando Blackman. Very nice. 72 out of 99. Mavericks. Big fan of him. Very nice, Mavericks. Very, very nice. New Yorker, congrats. Orlando Blackman. He even put his jersey number of 22 on there. Cardinals player. Next up, very nice, Hawks. 14 out of 149. Willie Tavares. Nice patch. You'll see it in person. It's like a silver. It's a different color. Very nice. James Worthy, Lakers. 283 out of 999. Lakers, James Worthy. And Kelly Oubre Jr. upside down. Now flip it. It's, well, 115 out of 125. Tools of the trade, Wizards. Last couple cards. Richard Hamilton, 205. Yeah, 205 out of 999. Pistons. Richard Hamilton. All right, on a box number 8. Come on. All right, box some rates. First up, Stanley Johnson. Pistons. Tools of the trade. 45 out of 99. With an auto. Pistons. You're nice, Pistons. Congrats. On the Stanley Johnson. Next up, Larry Nance Jr., Lakers, 208, 408, sorry about that, 408 out of 999. There you go, Lakers. Congrats, Larry Nance Jr. And next up, 95 out of 99. Very nice, Wizards. Next up, we have 962 out of 999. Allen Iverson, 76ers. There were Sixers. Very nice. And we have a Roy Hubbard, Lakers, 32 out of 99. Roy Hibbert, Lakers. Very nice, Lakers. And Clyde Drexler, Rockets. 823 out of 999. Right behind that. Jordan Mickey, I mean, I'm not Jordan Mickey, RJ Hunter, same team. 68 out of 75. RJ Hunter. There you go, Celtics. Now we have Zoe, Alonzo Mourning, Heat. 714 out of 999. Heat. There we go. And box number 9 now. Yeah, if I'm not catching what you're saying in chat at the moment, please just give me a sec. Let's try and get this break done. First up, Rashard Vaughn, Bucks, 75 out of 125, choose the trade, there you go, Bucks. And we have a Mutombo, the Dikembe Mutombo, 211 on 999. Trying to wave that finger. No, not around here. There you go, Hawks. Next up, Allen Iverson, not Iverson, Ray Allen. Ray Allen, very nice. Second one of him we pulled out of these cases. 45 out of 49. Going on to the Thunder. Very nice. Supersonics get the Thunder. I mean, the Thunder get the Supersonics. Sorry about that. Because they moved from Seattle to Oklahoma City. Very nice. Next up, we have Antonio McDice, 501 out of 999. Yeah, I was just about to say that Jesus Suttersworth, Nuggets, from He Got Game. Denver Nuggets, very nice, Antonio McDice. I love that movie. Next up, Thunder Dan Majerle, Cavaliers, 72 out of 99. Thunder Dan. Very nice. Cavaliers going out to Bell Ringer. Bell Ringer. Congrats. Next up, I hear the worm, Dennis Rodman. One of my favorite players of all time, or not the favorite. 85 out of 999. Bulls. Very nice Bulls, Rodman. Then we have 9 out of 99. Pat Covington. Very nice jumbo jersey. Trailblazers. Not Covington, Connaughton. Sorry about that. He reminded me of something else. Pat Connaughton, Trailblazers. There we go. And we've got another Pat Connaughton. 112 out of 999. Trailblazers. Last box. Box number 10. We're out for good mojo. Good luck to everybody. This last box. Once this break's done, I'm going to upload the video to YouTube. I'm going to drop a link where the video is located on YouTube as well. We appreciate everybody getting on their teams and purchase them, sending out repayment. We would not be able to break this without you. Like I said, everything ships out from this break. So good luck with this last box. So Magic wants a Durant auto. Luigi just wants a Jazz hit. Tattoo Wolf says he wants Porzingis, Kathy Towns, or Okafor. No Russell? You wouldn't take a Russell? No D'Angelo Russell? What about Bobby Portis? Mr. Bobby. Mr. Portis. You want to take him? I think Bobby is a great player. Devin Booker. Some of these guys are overlooked. Underlooked. Not overlooked. Some of these guys are underlooked. because there's so much attention on the other four. First up, Walter Tavares, another one of these, has this silver coloring in there, this diamond patterning. Very nice, Hawks. 140, no, not 140. 48 out of 149. Trying to get this numbering right. Focus and say correct. Come on. Just had you. I lost you. 48 out of 149. Hawks. There you go. Another Tavares. Congrats. And we have a Willie Cauley Stein. Kings. 499 out of 999. Kings. And right behind that, Mavericks, Antoine Walker, Iconic Signatures, 22 out of 149, Antoine Walker. Where are you at, camera? Focus. Come on. There we go. Antoine Walker, very nice. Going on to New Yorker and the Mavericks. Antoine Walker is from right here in Chicago. So I know about him. I know about his past. Magic Johnson, 317 out of 999. Lakers. And we have a Rocking Christmas right behind that. 80 out of 125. Pacers. There you go, Pacers. And the last couple cards, the last small stack. Box number 10. Sharif Abdul-Rahim. Grizzlies, which go out to the Memphis Grizzlies. Vancouver Grizzlies go out to the Memphis Grizzlies. There you go. Was it 893 out of 99? 999. There you go. Kristaps Porzingis, right behind that. 590 out of 999. Knicks, Porzingis. And we have a Willie Cauley Stein. Very nice. 102 out of 149. Kings. Very nice, Kings. Master Pleaser. Willie Cauley Stein. And we have a Spiro. Then the break. Retro Spiro. 653 out of 999. Knicks. Very nice, Knicks. There's a great break. Let me get that on YouTube. I think that concludes this 10 boxes. And I'll drop a link to where the video is uploading on YouTube momentarily. Let me just sign off on the video. This has been Windy City Breakers on Breakers TV. We're on a Breakers TV channel. Breakers.tv/312Breakers. See you next time.